my brothers and sisters. We gather for worship in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit. Today the Church celebrates the conception of the Blessed Virgin Mary. This festival in honour of the conception of the Mother of our Lord is celebrated on this day in both the Eastern and the Western Church. This feast, which dates from the 7th century, acknowledges the preparation by God of his people to receive their Saviour and Lord, putting heaven in ordinary, and showing that mortal flesh can indeed bring Christ to the world. The axe is laid at the root of the trees. Every tree that does not bear good fruit is cast down. As confident of God's mercy, we confess our sins. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Lord God, we have sinned against thee.
We have done evil in thy sight. We are sorry and repent. Have mercy on us according to thy will. Wash away our wrongdoing, and cleanse us from our sin. Renew a right spirit within us, and restore us to the joy of thy salvation. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the God of all healing and forgiveness draw you to himself, and cleanse you from your sin, that you may behold the glory of his Son, the Word made flesh, Jesus Christ our Lord. In silence we pray. Mighty and everlasting God, who stooped to raise fallen humanity through the childbearing of Blessed Mary, grant that we, who have seen your glory revealed in our human nature and your love made perfect in our lives, may daily be renewed in your image and conformed to the pattern of your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
A reading from the book of Genesis.
Jesus is the Lamb of God that taketh away the sin of the world. Blessed are those who are called to his God Most High, whose hand made all the Word made flesh. We thank you that in this sacrament of our redemption, you visit us with your Holy Spirit, who overshadow us by your power. Strengthen us to walk with Mary the joyful path of obedience, and so to bring forth the fruits of holiness through Jesus Christ, our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Christ, the Son of Righteousness, shine upon you. Scatter the darkness.